wind blows the veil over the face. She tries her best not to cry. They do not yet know.
All she had was him.
All his life. And he was chambered by the gas and slaughtered by the Romans and pierced by the Persians. And still, she goes to the mall.
Supposing I close my eyes and refuse to look at you. Each must try to forget that the others are here.
Something to say in the books. No. Rip them from your hands.
No words.
For there is nothing to write that he did not already say to you in the book about the madman with the lantern in the square.
I have seen you. I have seen. And you are not pale. Do not worry, say to me. You are not pale. Let me show you. I have something from the book to give to you, an offering of my free samples.
With the struggle that is now within her. Oh, look, she must run and hide and be afraid for the burial of the ones that she has not killed. This book belongs to the most rare of human. This struggle is the price for the privilege of owning oneself. Beyond the north, the exit to be free. She struggles as she flirts with the slumber of death and must ask the proper task of life.